I can remember in the first slide tape presentation, there is a line which we would never use again and so on too, which said some children might need a separate placement for a period of time. So even that statement though was one of an indication of where we were going. For instance, we still had a number of not only behavior classes, but learning disabilities classes. And children could be placed in those, but they were placed in those on a time-limited basis, 2 years at a maximum. They were kept on the home register of the school where they came from, and the principal of that school was required to visit on a regular basis. And I know that a good part of that, Phil was involved in that from the beginning, where people were now saying, why am I sending my kid there when I send them there and they integrate them in that school? Why don't I just keep them in my own school? And that was the beginning of that. But we didn't start off with, in fact is, people used to say to me, Jim, what are you gonna do when they get to high school? And I'd say, I don't know. And they thought I was kidding. And I didn't, you know. But we did as we did before. We got two really good people as the special education resource teachers in the school, and we said, do something. And they did. See, education's not that complicated. I mean, we complicate it beyond all imagining. And you help people learn what they can learn. And that means for some people, they're going to learn PhD material. And others, they're going to learn not to wet themselves. And one's as valid as the other.